wall, quick.
No, wait, hey.
Shock him, Michael. Move it. You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon.
Okay. Down in the elevator.
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
Out, out, out!
Get the back! Next floor! Come on!
How do you feel about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Eyes right. Stay on top of this. Clear. Let's go. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
We gotta keep moving.
Along here to the left.
Come on, push through.
I'm pushing. I'm giving it all it's got, Captain.
Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here.
I was about to say, dude, you better fucking hurry up.
This is him. Take him out or let him go.
I dare you. Just a little pinprick. What can a pinprick do?
Ask a monkey.
Go on, a tiny amount.
Hey, God, we got some time.
I'm getting the feeling that there's actually going to be monkeys in this level.
Use the card on that swiper. There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this. Door, now!
I'm not coming out!
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside.
Pause it. We got company. I'm on it. You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral! You want a bargain? What's nerd face worth? Open up! Stick up, guy! You're expendable! Get the nerve agents! Get moving! Now!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared.
Scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Let's go.
Warning! Facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
That was a little loud.
What the fuck am I doing?
Hey, you work for the government.
Yep, I hear monkeys.
Government.
Help me.
Now we gotta move on.
What if it's not really neurotoxin, nerve gas?
Reinforcements should be arriving. Wouldn't be surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
That's what I need. I got a nerve fucking agent in my pocket and a battalion of soldiers on my ass. This is for the greater good, allegedly.
Can we go?
So wait, what the hell is Trevor and Franklin doing if we're getting out this way?
Refrigeration units in that container. Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay. Steady. Easy does it. in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on its way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. The package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying big rig right now.
In there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Ah, you and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz.
So, what was Franklin's purpose in this entire mission?
Oh, fucking A. Yes. What's up, man? My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
Well, what about him, man?
And fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you can take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
Yeah, seriously, what was Franklin's entire purpose in this mission? Alright, Trevor. Oh, crap.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Treat you.
I know.
I feel so bad for him. He's a little psycho, but I feel bad for him.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo!
I'm into his head.
Otherwise...
Oh, wait, he probably get back to him.
The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite. Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Los Santos.